Christmas is the happiest time of the year. Colorful, and that I get to decorate the house and receive this too. I was looking forward to the happiness that I want to experience. How it felt like. I don't know what Christmas is anymore. Wow. Why do we even have Christmas in the first place?
So everyone set out for his own city. Joseph too set out from Nazareth to Bethlehem to be registered with Mary, his wife, who was already with child.
You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling. sign. It is the wonderful sign. The king of the world is born.
We shall go and worship him. But gifts? We should prepare gifts, as it happens, to the Lord.
I know what I will give him. I will give him gold, for he is king.
My gift will be special. Amir. Amir! For he is the savior of the world.
Mine will be frankincense, for it means the sun is holy. Now let us prepare some special gifts and prepare for the coming.
Without end.
I present.
sent his only son to show us the greatest love for us. We can celebrate Christmas with the true meaning of the colors and by loving each one of us.
So you really want us to stay?
Of course we do.
I
comes through us and not from us.
Wisdom for gold. Gold is going to help us to be understanding, to have knowledge, and to be intelligent. And it is also used to help others. And it is always for the good of all.
Oh!
about what a person wears, what a person manners, attitude, and actions. It shows the qualities of simplicity and reverence for God and for others.
Thank you.
understanding, to have knowledge, and to be intelligent. And it is also used to help others. And it is always for the good of all. Wisdom for gold. Gold is...
Yeah. Executive Director Sir Joe and his wife Miss Kate, and the members of the SLP. We have Sister Neri, Sister Rosalie, and Sister Alma. Thank you for gracing this show tonight. And I know for sure, ladies and gentlemen, that everyone and the mentors here tonight have really exerted much effort to grace and put up this kind of amazing show. And as what I've said, the show is not yet over. We still have more surprises for all of you guys. This hour in the community participants. We have other items. Alright, so, but before that, again, I want to say, ladies and gentlemen, let me give them a big round of applause. Thank you so much. Did you all like it? Yes? Alright, do you want?
It shows the qualities of simplicity and reverence for God and for others.
Thank you.
for our dear parents who the jeans wear. And at this point,